What's up, guys? Welcome to Mega Man 11. We literally just beat Mega Man 2 a few hours ago, and I was so excited. And we're gonna start with new game. What's the new game? No. We're gonna go to let's do casual. Should we do casual?
Yeah, let's do casual.
Casual. The year is 200X. The laboratory of Thomas Light, the father of Moria. Oh, you don't have to read that. Dad, don't press anything.
All systems nominal. You're in great shape, Buck Man. All thanks to you, Doc. You built me rock solid. Well, I can hear the construction yard calling. Lock
it
up.
Get this.
Good luck out there.
I don't want to see it.
How many checkups are left?
Let's see. We just finished with Block Man. That leaves Torch Man, Acid Man, Impact Man, Dance Man, Fuse Man, Thunder Man, and Blast Man. Just 7 to go.
Oh, brother, there's no end to them. Doc, how about giving your favorite assistant a break?
I don't need a break, Otto. You know, for a robot, you sure do complain a lot.
Wily's invention is called the double gear system. It's designed to push robots far beyond their normal strength and speed. If he really has completed it, I'm afraid you won't stand a chance.
Should I skip it now?
But we can't just let him get away.
Mega Man, I can tell you won't be stopped. Very well.
Yeah, our adventure starts.
This is the prototype double gear system that Wily developed back at Robot University. If I install this into your circuits, you may be able to stop him. But it's dangerous. Double gear places great strain on robot systems.
I can take it, Doctor. I want to do this no matter the cost. Pump me up.
As you wish. The installation will take some time. There's a lot of work to do.
Later.
The double gear system is fully installed.
It's you.
Mega Man, rise and shine.
Oh, yeah, Omega Buddy. And remember, your old pal Otto is here to help out.
He looks so
so cool.
Alright guys, we're going to stop here. That was the intro, and next video we're going to show you one of the robot masters we're going to fight.
Yeah. See you next time.